little drive. Pick up all my stuff out of the scissor lift. All that stuff right there. Don't want to carry it. That's the last. Ooh, that's the last lights I just put in. Right there. All the way up from the top, hanging by chains. Pretty cool, I guess. Wasn't very heavy. It was light duty. Get it? Light duty.
Light duty.
Bye, duty. Anyway, go over here and put the stuff in this buggy. See how easy this is to do one-handed while I'm holding a Camaro. I put this wire in there. Just a little bit at a time. Tool bag. Boop. Get the drills. You know the drill. With some pipe, some conduit. Get the roll of wire here. Now, I need to move this. Put it back where it goes. Right now. Driving the scissor lift. Whoa, getting out of shape there. Running out of juice. think I need to give me some more room. Back it up a little bit more. Good enough. Well, what the heck? Got myself in a tight spot here. All right, now I need to plug this charger in. So, here we go. We're almost done. Get my tie wraps. Here's another spot where they build lids. Package them up there. Put junk in them. This is what one looks like upside down. That's for strength. There's rubber that goes on the inside of it. Here's a bunch of more of those tie wrap things. Anyway, tunnels for fabricating. Those are my lights. So here I go, back to the chop. They're full of those same lids. That's it. See you later.